Namaste students, in our previous video I have explained you the rules of transformation of sentences, that is affirmative to negative, assertive to interrogative, assertive to exclamation and assertive to imperative sentences. Now today I will be giving you few sentences which you have to solve in your English language class or copy. Before solving these sentences you should go through the videos and understand how you have to transform one sentence to another and vice versa. So let us begin with the sentences. Now what is the exercise? What you are supposed to write? You will write like this only: chapter 2 sentences, transformation of sentences, then the heading, that is assertive, affirmative, negative, interrogative, imperative and exclamatory sentences. Then exercise 1, change the sentences as directed. You will use only blue color pen. You will only use blue ink for writing in your English language classwork copy. Okay, number 1. My mother works at a bank. Interrogative. You have to change in interrogative. Number 2. Can a leopard change its spots? You have to change in assertive. Number 3. I have not taken my revenge. You have to change in interrogative. Number 4. He might play football. You have to change in imperative. Never tell a lie. You have to change in assertive. Number 6. I should water the plants in the evening. You have to change in imperative. Number 7. Shalini earns more than Sushma. You have to change in negative. Number 8. Melvin didn't behave impolitely at the party. You have to change in affirmative. Number 9. As soon as we heard the gunshots, we rushed indoors. You have to change in negative. Number 10. They are very excited about the journey. You have to change in exclamatory. Number 11. What a moving story this is. You have to change in assertive. Number 12. I wish I had come 1 hour earlier. You have to change in exclamatory. Now all the sentences you will write one sentence, one, then answer again next question, answer. Like that you will solve all these sentences in your English language classwork copy. In your next class I will continue with transformation of sentences only. Thank you class. Om Namah Shivaya.